Alright, this is Randy. Randy's a 20-pound cat. Loves to play soccer with that tennis ball there. And don't tell him I called him a cat because he thinks he's a dog. He does everything like a dog, except he can climb pretty good. He's has huge bear feet, bear claws. Comes when he's called, loves to be patted, but he likes to be patted or treated like he's a dog. He has his own dog house out in the dog area of the shelter. He can't be bothered with other cats. In fact, he's not too fond of other cats. Again, he thinks he's a dog. He likes to hang out in this box here. He thinks he's hiding. And he'll jump out and attack the tennis ball once in a while. But he's a real good boy and a real clown. Loves people. Loves to be patted. He's been neutered, he's been combo tested, he's up on all his shots, and actually he plays well with cat-friendly dogs, and he will stand up to dogs that are not cat-friendly. So if you have a big heart and a big lap, and you're looking for a real cool cat that thinks he's a dog, then Randy's your boy. He'll be available October the 10th for adoption, but they're taking applications now. So if you're interested in Randy, the contact information will be at the end of this video. So daddy, who's your baby? Who's your buddy?